Well, the thing I find so fascinating about her performances was this control, amazing control she had, and her ability to keep an absolute consistency to all her performances. It didn't matter how many hundred Sleeping Beauties or Giselles went by. It was always there. She never fell below this particular standard of excellence. And that really was astonishing, quite unique, I think, because most of us, and I think most dancers I've ever seen, you know, maybe even Ulanova, people of this kind, we're all human, and there are some days when perhaps you hit a really high point and it's wonderful beyond words for the public. But there are other days when you are going to be a little bit below and you know it and you mind terribly. And you just long to get back and get it right and make the next performance much better. I don't know whether Margot suffered from great nerves or not. If she did, she covered them quite beautifully. But it was this consistency of performance, so that everybody who saw her, I would have thought over 30 years, saw a really good performance. And that's an amazing thing.